Hey people, so today's video is about the review of this movie Jaanu, Telugu movie Jaanu, starring Samantha and Sharwanand, the actor. And it's the remake of a Tamil film that was 96, that had Trisha and Vijay Sethupathi, you know, these Tamil actors. So Jaanu the movie is, to be really honest, it is slightly slow, yeah, I mean the film. And it's about basically this you know, school reunion that takes place like 20 years later. And it's about high school sweethearts meeting at the reunion, and the guy is still unmarried, so, and the girl Samantha Prabhu is married, and in the movie she has a kid also. So like, she comes down from Singapore just to attend this school reunion. So I mean, the film is loaded with a lot of emotions, and I don't know, yeah, I mean, I don't know, there's certain kind of the audience begins to feel guilty along with the main characters, because they spend a night together, but not like in the way that you would think. They are like basically roaming the city also, and just generally having like these very deep conversations, which from a emotional perspective, it's, you know, from a very cheating perspective, that's even worse, I think. Like whatever, they form this really close bond. So it's an interesting film, and hats off, yeah. I mean, Vennela Kishore, the actor, is also there, and he provides the much needed comic relief, you know. But honestly, comic relief is one thing that is sorely missing in this film, because it's a very serious film, I felt. So anyway, so this is my review of, and it doesn't have any, yeah, songs, none to really speak of, you know. So yeah, it's the kind of movie that will appeal to someone with very mature sensibilities. So that's all I can say. So on that note, thanks for watching, and please subscribe.